Thanks for Radioactive Games en welkom. Nou, eigenlijk bij de allereerste aflevering van Skyrim. Want ik heb eigenlijk iets gevierd. Mijn nieuwe headset is eindelijk aangekomen. En ik ook mijn nieuwe game mouse. Dus ik dacht, weet je wat? Dan maak ik wel even een nieuwe serie. En het heeft zo lang geduurd. Dus ik dacht, nee. Ik neem het al even op. Ja, Skyrim, The Elder Scrolls 5. Dus is die zelfs nou al online in beta, dus. Maar ja. Mooie draak. Mondje maar wijd open. Ik denk eigenlijk dat ik die Empire ga zijn. Want bij als je de storm, in ieder geval als je de Rebellion bent. Dan is het begin is echt, vind ik best wel saai. En dan word je Dragonborn. En dat soort dingen. En bladibladibla. Dan moet je best wel veel dingen voor doen. Maar ik denk dat ik kan ook... Hierna kan ik ook nog een andere doen als de Rebellion. Dus eerst ga ik de eerst ga ik als Empire spelen. Maar ja. Ik vond het wel zo bij Skyrim. Het duurt altijd super lang om te laden. Kan ik inzoomen? Ik wil inzoomen op zijn mond. Ja, nou, daar gaan we hoor. Game Studios presents. The Elder Scrolls. Good morning, guys. I've been sleeping all day. The Elder Scrolls. Morning. Morning. Good morning. Ooh, Skyrim. Ah, such a nice place out here. Waar zijn mijn voeten?
You, finally awake.
Ja, ik zei toch, ik heb de hele dag geslapen.
You're trying to cross the border, right? Walk right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, you could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong?
Oh, hell no.
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. They captured you. Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
Goede vraag.
I don't know where we're going, but Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Mooi dorpje.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talius, sir. The headsman is waiting.
That's not look, headsman.
Sure, Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Niet zo serieus.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Gan elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. When I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Where are they going? Oh!
Stopping.
Why do you
think. End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
Oh, wait! We're not rebels!
No, shut up.
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them. We weren't with you. This is a mistake.
Oof.
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time.
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Baelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstad.
No, I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else see that is running?
Wait. Shout out Villa.
You there. Step forward. Who are you?
Aha, now we been ick. Godverdamme. Oh, die is nog erger. And his warriors. Okay. Okay, wat nu? Ja. Zo'n ding. Nee, geen vrouw. Pittig. Ja, hij is sterk. Head. Is hem wat ouder knakker. Durth. Scars. Gewoon een hele simpele. Zo. Face is ook wel goed. Ogen zijn ook wel goed. Brow type. Nou, dat is wel goed zo. Mouth is goed. Hair. facial hair. Yeah. And the clear word. Yeah. Kan ik hem nou al een naam geven?
Sell sword, a sailor from Stos Mikhai.
Hey, Lamal.
What should we do? He's not on the list.
Yeah, according
to the list. He goes to the block.
Mm-hmm.
By orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure he remains or turn to Hammerfell. Follow the captain.
Oh, fine. He remains.
Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
Nothing.
That, my there friends, is a dragon.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites. As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over with.
Our beloved, as you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning.
Misschien is het wel middag.
My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. And you say the same.
Lekker. Mooi, precies in het kratje.
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Red Guard!
Mm-hmm.
There it is again. Did you hear that?
Of course I hear that. I'm not deaf.
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
Dragon.
Sentries, what do you see?
It's in the cloud.
Dragon! I'm taking a mark.
Don't just stand there.
Gaat ook lekker makkelijk, hè? Wazig.
Is that thing? Could the legends be true?
Legends don't burn down villages.
Misschien hele rare legends doen dat wel.
We need to move now. Up through the tower. Let's go.
Alright. Ik ga.
We need to move some of the.
Keep going.
No, we'll follow when we can.
Whee!
over him! Now!
Alright.
Not a boy. You're doing great. Turol! Everyone get back! Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way. Gunnar, take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide you, Hadvar.
Stay close to the wall!
Ik zit in zijn vleugel. Kietel, kietel. Aflevering. Ik hoop dat jullie het leuk vonden. En dan zie ik jullie in de volgende. Laat alsjeblieft in de comments zeggen wat jullie ervan vinden. En like en abonneer. En dan zie ik jullie de volgende keer.